Hey, Pastor Brian here to let you know about an upcoming worship series entitled The World Through God's Eyes. The series kicks off on the weekend of September the 12th and 13th. Folks, you don't need me to tell you that 2020 is stacking up to be the strangest, most challenging year any of us have really ever experienced. Not only is our planet plagued by the COVID plague, but our United States is being ravaged by a disunity plague. A divisive spirit that's doing to our nation what COVID-19 does to the human body. Best I can tell is that both grace and truth seem to be scarce resources nowadays. Scarce and getting scarcer by the minute. At times like this, what's a person to do? What's a Christian to do? Well, maybe, just maybe, now's the time for us to get back to the basics. Rather than trying to deal with all this from our limited human perspective, let's step back and take a hard, honest look at ourselves and our world from God's perspective. Since operating from our limited human perspective is what got us in this mess to start with, let's humbly ask our God for a glimpse of ourselves, our circumstances, and our hurting world through His eyes, the eyes of the one who created each of us in His perfect image, the eyes of the one who offers us grace when we deserve judgment. The eyes of the one who sees each and every one of us as a unique, one-of-a-kind masterpiece who's made to love God by loving one another. So if, like me, you're dazed, confused about what to think and what to do about this crazy, divisive, COVID-plagued world that we're called to serve, I hope you'll join me beginning the weekend of September the 12th and the 13th, either on campus or online, for a much-needed, back-to-basic glimpse of the world through God's eyes. In the meantime, remember, God's got this, so keep on looking up, keep on loving and caring for one another, and we'll see you in worship.